So, according to reports, we hear that Spurs are on the verge of securing the services of former Chelsea frontman Timo Werner on a 6-month loan deal from Leipzig.